Hello, YouTube. This Thanksgiving marks exactly 3 years since I started cubing. Hard to believe. I've been pretty honest that my solve times are just mediocre, even handicapping for age. But those mediocre times are belied by a deeper skill set and certainly curiosity. I'm always looking for new techniques and tricks. This video shows something I've been working on for a while, utilizing the M-slice for tougher F2L cases like these two. These two cases are mirrors of one another. The usual technique for both is to rotate the cube, split the pairs by, quote, going over, rotating back, and then pairing and inserting with a three-move trigger. Easy enough, but terribly inefficient. By utilizing the M-slice, both can be solved without rotation or regrip. Here's an example of the first, number 15, which has the pair above the front right slot. And here's an example of number 16, which has the pair above the front left slot. Not bad, eh? Here's the standard approach to number 15. The pair is set up with the edge and corner adjoined above the front right slot. To solve this, you rotate, then you split them, and this sets them up for an easy insert. But first you need to rotate back and AUF. Let's set that up again. The adjoined pair is above the front right slot, with the front color pointing up on both. Now rotate, split, rotate, AUF, and insert. Now let's look at using the M-slice. That's this one, between the L and R faces. Let's show that again more slowly. The solution for this starts with M, pushing down across the front and top. Then U, L, F prime, L prime, U prime. The M prime finish I do with my ring finger, pulling from the back to the front across the bottom. You'll see that I actually perform the L and L prime more as wide R and wide R prime respectively. They're equivalent, but I find it easier to finger trick with the wide R moves instead of the L's. And then once again at full speed. And now switching over to 240 frames per second on an iPhone. First at full speed. And then in slow motion. And that's it, F2L 15 using the M-slice. Now onto the mirror, F2L 16. Again, the front color is facing up on the adjoined edge and corner, but now the pair is above the left slot. And here again, rotate, split, rotate again, AUF, and insert. In stark contrast, here's the M-slice version. Super fast and smooth. No rotations, no regrips. Let's set that up and do it again. And now let's break it down slowly. Again, start with the M across the top front, followed by the U prime, then R prime, F, R, then U, and M prime, again pulling across the bottom. And now a couple more times on this unstickered cube at full speed. Finally, here it is again on the iPhone at 240 FPS, first at full speed, then super slow. Well, that's it. 3 years in and still learning. Thanks for watching.